What's up, metalheads, freaks, and geeks? Just got back from grocery shopping and whatnot. Hey, there he is. Just hanging out, driving around, heading home. Sun's out, straight in my face. How's everybody's weekend going? Sorry about that. As you can see, the sun's shining pretty bright. I'd like to spot a moose. Went and got some pizza. My extra set of headphones came in from Rhodes. That's what that box is, man. It's another set of headphones. Got some horses over there. It's a nice day out. It's probably like 30 degrees out, just below freezing. But it's not too bad riding the ATV. Got heat coming up the engine right through the center, so yeah. I decided to get out and get some milk and some bread, some staple stuff. Stayed away from a lot of the snacks because I gotta lose 20 pounds so I can get in for an MRI. And I'm gonna do some blood work. Hopefully that'll get done by the end of April. I gotta see if I can knock off a few pounds, at least 15 more pounds. So yeah, I lost a few. I'm trying to spot a moose for you today. But as you see, it's March. Still got a shit ton of snow here. We could still get creamed if we, if the weather's right, we could still get a boatload of snow. Moose tracks back there. enough that my grosses aren't going to be hurt. Yard, but they've been cutting through at a time where I'm either sleeping, it's laid out, and couldn't see them anyway. But yeah, they're out there, they're in my neighborhood. Alder saplings, man. They chew the bark off of them. so any of these twigs or branches that you see bent over are moose just snapping. These dicks, they buy these properties, swamp, and then they cordon it off, like, to keep snow machines out. It's like, why? It's not, like, shit like that. Something that I post, if it's good enough quality or you have an idea for some of the scenery, yeah, just feel free to use it. Boxes are up there, top of the hill, but I want to go around the lake. Hopefully we'll spot a moose somewhere. There's a couple in the neighborhood, so they're there somewhere. Any moose if I spot one. cut across their property to go canoeing or kayaking or take my four-wheeler out on the lake, do some ice fishing or something like that. They didn't care about that stuff. They were cool. But everybody else that's been there since, kind of dicks. I think there's a state trooper living there now, so. Yeah. But he's letting his kids drive snow machines and, four-wheelers on the road out here. So he can't bitch too much about me driving out on the road and stuff when he's letting his own kids break the law, I guess. But yeah. He's got a kid ripping up and down the road on a four-wheeler and a snow machine. Technically, we're not allowed to have ATVs here in this development as part of the borough code and stuff. And the how far I have to go around the lake just to get my mail. Now, if I had two legs or something like that, this would be an awesome little walk just to go get your mail for some exercise and stuff. Tired of getting mail from them, man. I paid off all my child support years ago, but they say they still have a claim against me. It's because when my ex lost custody of my son, one of her friends went down to child support and tried to claim child support for me. When she didn't have legal custody, and my wife and my ex, his mother, just decides to up and dump him with one of her friends. So she goes down and files child support against me to try to get money. She's not even a legal guardian in the court's eyes. And to get them to drop the damn case, they're saying, oh, well, you got to come down here to do it and take care of that. Where you have to have the person come down and drop the case. Well, the person that opened the case is not too well off mentally. So she's out there. And to get her to go down and figure all that stuff out, it's a big, big, big waste of time and an impossibility. So I just ignore the letters. Yeah, that's the lake down there. It's not a real big lake. It's probably about four football fields long, about two wide maybe. It's about 1,200 by 600, 700 feet wide, which would be considered to be a big pond. Yeah. Too much damn money for them, man. I don't film anything because the sun's out. It's really bright on the lens. But yeah, you get to see a lot of the scenery in sunlight, so that's cool. You get to see it a lot clearer than if it was like dusk out or nighttime or whatnot. So. Finish my shed up there in the summer, and I gotta paint my slats on my deck there. So yeah. I wanna do some other work. I got some fascia board up there, and I gotta trim out the windows upstairs and down. I might do another paint job on the house. I'm not sure, man. Do a few things to it, but yeah. Well, I'm gonna cut it off here. Let's say love, peace, hit degrees, be cool, be kind, treat each other with kindness and respect. And most importantly, don't be a dick, man. Right on. But I'll see you guys tomorrow night, man. RocOn!